inside you.
No.
You can feel it in your heart.
Okay, go. Oh.
The results are in.
Say it again.
The results are in.
The majority of you chose yes as your answer. His crucifixion will be on Monday at 5 p.m.
He was a good man.
He didn't even have to...
I can't.
Yeah. The results are in.
Cindy, shut up. Come on, John. Let's go.
Is it supposed to show the little white circle? Let's go.
Okay. We're on with Channel 316 News. What have you got to tell them, John?
We've got Daniel.
On to you, Esther, with the weather.
Daniel was a good friend of mine. He was thrown into a lion's den, and God helped him, and no lion harmed him one bit.
Oh, that was so dumb. Mm-hmm. No, because you're like, man, we need one of these lazy girls watching YouTube.
Okay, here we go, ready?
And we're back with Channel 316.
Shh, be quiet.
We're back with Channel 316 News.
Hello. Hi.
Thank you.